The Shell Seekers book is beautiful, and the characters are finding themselves. And I read the book, which resonated. When life became a bit difficult in 2012, I came here to bring my family here, and Bude's been incredibly welcoming to us. So to be able to join in a community event like the Shell Seekers exhibition and the book, the painting, it's all been quite an experience for me.
I read it for the first time and I was captivated. I decided to start this movement and set up this exhibition. The painting that I did that affected me the most was called I Would Have Understood, and it was where Olivia was looking through Penelope, her mother's possessions, after her death, and that was very, very poignant for me.
We are honoring Rosamunde Pilcher's 90th birthday today, and I'm happy to be here represented as a painter. And actually, Rosamunde Pilcher is the reason that brought me to Cornwall. I love this amount of talents we have here. It's just great, wonderful paintings from artists all over the area. It's really worth a visit, and I think it's a great show to honor Rosamunde. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to Rosamunde Pilcher.
And thanks very much, Rosamunde, for inspiring this exhibition and allowing us to actually go ahead with this great venture.